Man, get that boy this message. Can't wait to phone him, catch him. Keep calling me a rapper, I might be the one to sketch him. He claiming that he game, the only reason phone him, let him. I told him he a bitch, he ain't no shit, he nothing special.
Later that same evening.
I hope you never forget, homie. Young killer, nigga, big homie. Word around town,
you know, I'm a bad guy. But you're something. You all line up to see these sick videos day after day after day. You sit and you watch as other people's lives are being torn apart right in front of you. And you all just eat it up, don't you? And then you demand more, and more, and more, and more. You're all sick. And I love it. So sit back, relax, and while you're indulging in tonight's main course, I do hope I put a smile on that face.
What's up, YouTube? It's Quanzo Craig. Now look, today I know, my bad, I ain't speaking about today. I know I've been off of YouTube for a little minute, my phone showed me, but today we got a Who's Most Likely To, you feel me? And with a special guest. Now look, if you like this video, you go real, you feel me? If you like this video because you don't got no socks on, like Elias did, you go real. If you like this video because you love your OG, you a real one. Or you just like this video because you came with me, you feel me? You a real one. Now let's get into this video. Alright, what's up YouTube? It's Quanzo Crazy and we're here with a special guest. Who this Trey? I guess he ain't talking, Trey. You ain't gonna say nothing?
Nah, it's your boy Trey. What's up y'all? What's up?
Alright, his links in the description be down below. Or they'll be on screen. Go check my man out. Today's most likely to. Who had a bitch? You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
I'm ready. Yeah.
Hey,
he ain't doing too much talking, baby. He's going straight to the beard on my grand shit. Let's get straight to the beard. This first one's gonna be funny. Who's most likely to rob a bank?
Hey, that's what I want you to do. Meet me at the corner. I'm gonna cut through the alley and meet you around, alright? Let's go, fold down.
Alright. Hey, bro, I'm only saying you because you got the mask on right now. If it wasn't the mask, then I don't know.
Hey, come here, B.
I don't know. Who would think most likely to rob Ben in 20 bucks? Halloween edition. Damn, man.
This just flew to my face.
Alright, bro. Going to the next. Yeah, what to say is welcome to. Who's most likely to cheat on a girl? I don't cheat. I'm gonna leave it like
that. I don't do none of that, boy. I don't do none of that.
So, between us, who do you think a cheat on a girl?
This nigga right here.
Cap.
I don't cheat, bro.
Look at that mouth.
Don't make me bring your girl in. I'm a loyal black man.
See, when you overburnt, you don't say, you don't know when people actually light skin black, you feel me? You just overburnt, you feel me? He just crisp, you feel me? He just black charcoal, you feel me?
This man funny. He said hey, black because he don't look like charcoal. But it's cool though. It's cool.
Look good. Yeah.
Oh hell no.
Y'all wanna take his mask off?
No.
Nah, I ain't gonna do much for my beauty.
He look good. But he got a mask on to cover his face. You right. Thanks for the video. Don't scare the people, bro. They want to watch. Dang, bro.
You're right.
Okay. Who's most likely to jump off a plane? I ain't jumping off shit.
Shit, give me a parachute. I don't care.
It's
niggas crazy.
Bro, they ain't jumping on shit. I'm standing on the ground, bro.
Fuck you,
nigga. Nigga, what if your parachute did? Like, fuck up.
Nigga, you saw standing there, Jack, snakes on the plane? Would you jump?
Hell yeah, I'm jumping, bro.
Alright. You get it already, okay?
No, I don't think you do. I've had it with these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane.
Why are you yelling?
Shit, bitch. I'm always yelling. I'm Samuel motherfucking Jackson.
But my nigga, like, just for fun, you gonna jump?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, what you
said about Bob McMahon? And he called me not black, Shuddy. Hey, you hear him?
Hey, what you said about Bob McMahon?
Who's most likely to help a random person on the street, like a homeless man?
Nah, no cap though. I do help the homeless though and shit. You feel me? When I can, I get some bread to it, no cap.
I feel like low-key both of us. I don't know. You know I would.
That's what I would though.
It depends on like, bro, you like, I'm like, I can go get you some food, you finna be like, nah.
Yo ass ain't getting food!
Let me get the money. Boy, you finna sit. You finna get you some crack. You finna get, unless you like tell the truth. You be straight up, not like, bro, what you need?
If you tell
the truth, I'm like, you feel me? I might still get that shit.
Oh, I'm like,
nigga, you just talk the truth. I'm on crack.
No, fuck with you.
Nigga be like, oh, I'm finna get some crack. Like, I'm having to restrict this, but only adults.
What?
Alright. Who's more likely to rage on the game? Yo ass. Don't rage.
Oh my bro, they ass be 5-0-2K. No, what? Look, we ain't gonna talk about it. I fuck
him
and
start
screaming,
feel
y'all.
Boy, I'm not ready. I do not rage. I just turn my game off. I don't got time for it.
Boy, that woman can't even got a mic, boy. Your ass be chewing on your shit.
Man. Cap.
Man, I don't turn on my mic because y'all be irritated.
Who your mic is?
Oh, yeah.
Fuck!
That motherfucker, don't work.
That bitch do work. I just don't like talking to
him.
Real bit
of my ass. His mic sound like that bitch. And all you hear is that pooping in that bitch.
Ha! Gay!
Who's more likely to do what they grand public?
I don't want a bitch who smoke no stinking ass cigarette.
Hold up.
I can't
hold
fuck
up.
With no chick Carlos. Don't be smoking them cigarettes.
Calm down, Carlos. You know, yeah, the,
no,
you know
I'm the, coming down. You Carlos, can't hook me up Carlos. With nobody smoke cigarettes. You...
Oh, hell no.
I ain't gonna say too much. I'm fucking around. Y'all fucking around catching your holy sin.
You
ain't getting
no OnlyFans, right? You just
exclusive.
It's
OnlyFans,
my mom.
Look. Next question.
Man. This nigga ain't Kelly dropping dice. So what you doing in public with your girl?
Yeah. We doing it in the laundromat. We doing it in the motherfucking restaurant. We doing them more.
I don't care what you type in the back hole. I'm telling
you. I thought that shit. Yeah, we count. We doing that shit. We doing that shit. Hey, we fuck around doing that shit where I'm going to express it.
My boy is trying to be tall off. RIP to my boy. RIP to my boy.
I ain't gonna die, bro. I don't know there, but.
Who's more likely to smash your homie girl? I ain't smashing
my homie. I don't do no shit like that.
Oh my goodness. I'm not smashing my homie girl. Don't look at me like that.
Bro. That shit cap. Nah, I'm looking at the question. Watch them lights in them.
So you must really be mad, and for what?
Give me 100,000 likes, then I'll be there. Hey, but no lights though. What you talking about?
Hey! That's another video for y'all.
All right, now if y'all like this video, what they supposed to do?
Hey, look, man.
Dumbass motherfucker. Hunt it up, just surrounded by the angels.